What is your problem, Bandicoot? I will not ask you again to bring me the crystals. Obtain the remaining 5 crystals, Crash, and bring them to me.
What a douche. Shouldn't be too tough with my like 80 life that I still have, but we'll see. This game is far less insane than the first one. But, can I not touch these things at all? Okay, yeah, I cannot touch them at all. Good to know. Okay. Oh, maybe I can slide into them. Oh, I can. Okay, good. No, these guys we definitely can't fight into. Whoop. Oh, I see. Okay. Ooh, so quick. Ridiculous. Oof. Okay. advantage. Down we go. I don't care.
Okay. I think we're kind of working on the list. to be determinative.
The brain needs to be determinative prior. Oh, there it is. I don't think anyone wants to look at it. I don't think anyone wants to have it. We need to get an address in California. I'm sure we can call somebody. Okay. Yep. I was getting charged. I don't know if we all got, because I was getting charged. For California, and I never worked in California, I lived in California while I worked. So I got all that refunded. I did have to go back and look to see if your stuff got refunded too. I think they said that you lived here. So we might have gotten that back. That'd be a question that I would say you'd have to run through them still. But right, but so, but if you're paying disability, I don't think we got disability back. I think we were getting, like, income tax back. I think we're okay. That window open? Yeah, I feel like I need to see this in my hot way. Yeah. No, I can grab it, right? Is it all drained now? No, we'll do that right now. Do Put your headphones tomorrow. Flip this up, actually. Wonder why I switched over to crash. Another one of these crazy ones, huh? Robbing Thursday. All right, cool. Oh my goodness, look at this awesome thing. Alright, right in the middle. Terrible darkness. aren't good. Oh boy.
Okay.
I did it. Maybe I'll get the timing right. What was that? Interesting. That's nice. Mmm, I see. Oh, come on, that was a dick. We're close to that exposure. Alright, she's not doing that butt climb for some reason, I can figure it out. Dang, I need that guy for this thing. Thank you. Thank goodness, that is a star. Cortez for escape to space station. Okay, so... Faster hold R2 while running, okay. Two down, one to go. One to go. Crash Bandicoot Warp.
Uga is free? No, it cannot be. Evil, great evil has come.
Uka Buka.
Setbacks.
And fail. But since your bumbling has managed to set me free, I am feeling generous. There is still a way to amass the power needed to enslave this miserable planet. And this time, the great Uka Buka will make sure that you do it right.
After many eons, my evil twin brother, Uka Buka, has been freed from his underground prison. Long ago, I locked him there to protect the world from his malice. Now, free once again, he must be stopped. Children, Uka Uka and Cortex plan to use this time-twisting machine to gather crystals that lay scattered across time. I have brought you here to recover the crystals before they do. To open the time portal, simply stand on a button and then jump into the portal. Good luck.
I might be paying for that. The downloadable content. Yeah.
Crash, crash, crash. Why must you always muck in my mud? Oh, look! I have a mask helping me, too. We will find out which one is more powerful soon enough.
Alright, let's see here. Now, get it out of the way. Oh, I got crystals again. Okay. Am I going the wrong way? I am. Oh my goodness gracious, come on. Thank you. like I did on the original PS4, so you can fly through spawn, you have to save exit my lab. You can enter for confusion on this. Synchronator. Let's start off that. Dino Light. Team time, two last grouper. Four last is dynamite. Time is for the easiest. Feeding Dr. Little Glass the cheeks. Let me get this by the Stinksinator. I'm not good at this game. I'm just gonna slow roll through this. Jump over that, I guess. Oh boy. I'm getting a break. Let's go. Why is it curved like that? I'm not jumping that. Oh, you gotta go fast to get through some of this stuff.
Yeah, that's
it's like the, you gotta jump a lot and then it's, I don't know. This is like, it's like the third level of the game and I'm just getting like wrecked.
You're not, are you broadcasting?
Yeah. I'm gonna go for this one. Ridiculous. Oh, thank goodness it's over. That's horrible. Thanks, man. Yep. Yeah, I'll go turn it on.
Crash!
Oh, here we go. These levels are much longer than the last thing. Come on. No, let's go see if we can find this other level that supposedly has a bunch of life. Okay. Can I go to these levels yet? Come on. Thrash. What are we doing here? Get all y'all. Oh. It's more frustrating than the other one. The first one is the same as the first one. Maybe I'll be quick. Oh, that's an interesting thing. For more powerful belly slot tactics, but I need to jump to my coffee. Okay.
Okay, no.
By defeating Tiny, you have unlocked the gate to the next time travel area. Go back to the center of this time twister and save your progress if you wish. From there, you will see that the gate to the second time travel area is now open.
Okay. Adios. Snider, dynamite, tomb time. This is tomb time. You need the bazooka. Bazooka acquired. Alright. I'm sorry. Yeah, you're on it for like 5 to 15 minutes or something.
Oh, Tiny was a good fellow. He hated everyone and everything, but a good heart nonetheless. Please be more reasonable with my minions next time.
Oh, it's kind of a douchebag move. Fox. get on. One box I missed. Oh. Oh, that's just that, the dryer, or the washer thing. I'll turn it off in a sec. I can come in. That's okay. Probably just turn it off again later anyway. Stop it here. Alright, y'all. Finish the work, continue this thing. Yeah. Oh, that's right, I got it.
Bob Broadcast.